Hello again. Allow me a moment. You were unable to enter, prevented by the thorns, a husk of the Ur tree, the only way to stand and become the my purpose. So I'd like you to undertake to the flame of ruin. Far up then, I can guide you down the path. I wish to journey to the flame of ruin. Far then, and guide you.
landed.
The thing shaken.
When they are finished.
About it all.
No matter for
me. That is not
the burning.
The rune of the forbidden.
The fingers.
But here, the realm who will
go on.
Take the. You only the sweats before the.
And can lead you.
Now go for the door.
No. Oh, don't pay me any money. Just lay out your own.
Are you here for spit?
There are four more demigods yet. Nicola of the Halig Tree, his twin, Melania, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Rand. The Rani is said to have cast us all here at the Hold. We seek the way. If you should learn anything of these, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite. We both desire to stand as such. Oh, so that's a fitting. Let him stay there. But if what I've heard it. Ah, my apologies. The information you shared is a. And it is a. You are a true fellow. If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, you'll need to find the Grand Lift of Rold. Or go if you would. Take no heed of the two fingers lost their purpose. Ah, yes. Allow me to tender some advice in regard. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist shroud. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart.
You have felt the curd. I can smell it on you. Apparently my seedbed is ripened. It was a brief respite. I must go and unshackle my corporal. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you. And if all in the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle. Trapped in the... I can kill in the pox will...